DHEC released 3 days of new COVID-19 numbers this afternoon. From Saturday through yesterday, the agency reports 14,011 new COVID-19 infections in the state. An additional 141 deaths due to COVID-19 were also reported during that time period. Coronavirus cases are on the decline as the spread of the more contagious Omicron strain begins to slow down.